That's it. There we are, right here. Now, this is Doc. Girls, Mr. Roberts.
Hi.
Hi.
Yeah, and he's my...
Ensign Palmer here is executive officer. What's your job?
Laundry and morale officer. Glad to have you aboard.
Oh, are you laundry and morale? So am I.
Hey, well, then, listen, Doug, why don't you just take the girls off somewhere and tell them all about it, huh?
Gee, I wish I could, Frank, but I got to clean up. I did a lot of laundry today.
Sure.
Maybe Doc will show him surgery.
Doc. Oh, yeah, but girls, this is our surgeon, Doc.
Oh, good evening, Doc.
Yeah, and you just go right off with Doc. Well, don't let the gray hair and the baggy eyes bother you. He's a very likable, great sense of humor, Doc.
Yeah. I'd be delighted to take these young ladies to the medical profession on my surgery. But unfortunately, we haven't had a chance to clean up since our last enemy action.
Come on, let's see the ship.
Hi.
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 Hi. Flemish up the lines aft there, will you, Donnie?
What?
Yeah, new man. More salt, Cookie. Put some more salt there. Now, girls, up here is where we have the anchor. Well, follow me right up here, girls.
Pleasure it.
Hello, men, as you were. Now, girls, this is the, and that's a gun.
Oh, imagine
this,
a gun.
Is this the poop deck? Hey, you
well,
boys must be the lookouts. Could have bombed.
Oh, sorry, sir. Top secret.
Yeah, top secret.
Captain
sir.
Orders, miss, you know, bifocal.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I can make an exception in your case.
Thank you.
Steph, look at a fish jumping over there, huh?
Yeah, it's a whale.
Ah. A real interesting cloud formation.
Well, yeah, you can see your hospital right from over the rail here.
Why,
Ensign Palmer.
Huh?
Hey, I can. Why, you could almost reach out and... Oh.
Glasses. Well, you certainly can see Cobina.
Lieutenant! We gotta get back and hang those window curtains right away.
Ten hut!
Right haste! Hut! 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 Two, three, four! Hut! Two, three, four! Hut! Two, three, four!
So long, harmless.